Hi everybody, Neil's here. Wanted to show you a little something to help you have a healthy garden. This is a pest issue. It's called powdery mildew, and it's a fungus that will form on your plants. A lot of times you see it when there's a shade or low light levels, and you also see it when the plants get bigger like this and a little past when they're ready to harvest. So once you see this, go ahead and pull your plants out, this white powdery residue on your plants. Pull that out. It's not harmful. You can wash it off and eat it, but if you leave it in there, it is going to spread onto other plants. So it's always good to catch it early and get it out of your garden. All right, good luck growing out there, everybody.